Today, we are going to celebrate this amazing day to show our love, respect and gratitude to our dear teachers. To invoke God's blessings, let us begin our program with a prayer service.
Lord, we pray for golden peace, peace all over the land. Let us dwell in liberty, walking hand in hand. Banish fear and ignorance, hunger, thirst and pain. Banish hate and poverty, let no man live in vain. Let no man live in vain. Lord, we pray for golden peace, peace all over the land. Let us dwell in liberty, walking hand in hand. Keep all men forever one, one in love and grace. Wipe away all war and strife, give freedom to each race. Give freedom to each race. Lord, we pray for golden peace, peace all over the land. Let us dwell in liberty, walking hand in hand.
God of wisdom, greatest teacher of all, look with love and kindness on teachers everywhere. Give them strength of body, largeness of heart and soundness of mind, so that they may perform their task with vigor, competence, compassion, and patience. Help them to be committed to their mission to shape the tender minds of the young in the knowledge of the truth, the love for your creation, and the value of peace in this world. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
My loving teachers, parents, and my beloved students, today, the 5th of September, is a very special day in the life of every teacher. As we celebrate Teachers' Day today, we are also reminded of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was Free India's first Vice President and whose birthday we celebrate today. He was a great philosopher, renowned teacher and an illustrious author. It's in his honor that we celebrate today as Teachers Day, and also to commemorate the importance of teachers in our lives. We are grateful to our teachers who have completely reworked on what teaching is during this pandemic. You have worked tirelessly and with so much dedication to connect to students and their families, and doing it with passion, flexibility and grace. It has shown us how deeply invested you are in teaching and nurturing the students. So, thank you, dear teachers, from a very grateful management. Happy Teachers' Day to every wonderful teacher of Infant Jesus Convent ISC School. We are so proud of all of you. May God bless and guide you all always. Thank you.
Respected Manager, Sister Elsie, Principal Sister Jancy Joseph, sisters, teachers, parents, and my dear friends. September 5th is the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Along with being a successful leader in the form of the President of India, he was an excellent teacher and a great scholar. Teachers' Day is celebrated in commemoration of his birthday. Students across the country celebrate this day to pay respect and thank the teachers. Teachers are the backbone of our society. They shape and build students' personality and make them ideal citizens of our country. Teachers are our second parents. Apart from academics, teachers stand by us at every step to guide, motivate, and inspire us to become better people. I would like to thank my teachers who have been our guiding force during this lockdown. You have not only taught us the new way to learn, but have also motivated us during the lockdown. On this beautiful occasion, let us take the opportunity to convey our wishes to all our dear teachers. We will never forget you wherever we are. We are thankful and grateful for all your efforts. Wish you a very happy Teachers' Day.
Our dear teachers are the light of the world, the beacon in the dark, and the hope that gives us strength to survive. Let us witness our dear teachers spreading the light of wisdom and knowledge.
There is a candle in every soul, some brightly burning, some dark and cold. And there is a spirit who brings a fire, ignites a candle and makes his home. Carry your candle and run to the darkness, seek out the helpless, confused and torn. And hold out your candle for all to see it. Take your candle and go light your world. Take your candle and go light your frustrated brother. See how he's tried to light his own candle some other way. See now your sister, she's been robbed and lied to, still holds a candle without a flame. So carry your candle, run to the darkness, seek out the lonely, the tired and worn, and hold out your candle for all to see it. Take your candle and go light your world. Take your candle. Whose hearts are blazing, so let's raise our candles and light up the sky, praying to our Father in the name of Jesus. Make us a beacon in darkest times. Carry your candle, run to the darkness.
We are also excited and eager to show our love and appreciation to our teachers. Students from KG to plus 2 are all ready to entertain you with a wide variety of programs. Enjoy them.
Teachers, I believe, are the most important and responsible role of the society. Because of their professional efforts, affect the fate of the earth. Happy Teachers Day.
Everyone who remembers his own education remembers teachers, not methods and techniques. The teacher is the heart of the educational system. Happy Teachers Day to our dear teachers.
Teacher plant the seed of knowledge. Sprinkle them with love. and patiently nurtures their growth to produce tomorrow's dream. Happy teachers.
You taught us like a teacher, protected us like our parents, guided us like a mentor. You truly deserve this day so much. Happy Teachers Day.
What all good teachers have in common, however, is that they set high standard for their students and do not settle for anything less. Happy Teachers Day.
Everyone who remembers, this education remembers teachers, not methods and techniques. Teachers is the heart of educational system. Happy Teachers Day.
On today we will discuss about structure and functions of the leaf. Leaf grow on stem. Did you observe the leaf? Leaf are mostly green in color and they are different shape and size. Look, why the leaf are mostly green in color? They are mostly green in color because they contain a green pigment called chlorophyll. Who is preparing food for us? Yes, our mother is preparing food for us. See, in plants, leaf is preparing food for them. The process of making food is called photosynthesis. Thank you, dear children. Please read this chapter thoroughly. And I will ask you questions in the next class. Bye-bye, children. Thank you.
Good morning, students. Namakku padikya. A for apple. B for ball, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for frog, G for girl, H for hat.
Morning children, I am your new math teacher Aditi. Okay, let us start our class. The first chapter is addition. Do you know what is meant by addition? Addition means putting together. We can add by counting four together. The symbol of the addition is plus. The result is sum. Yes? U-M. Let us take an example. I take three crayons in my hand. Then I take two crayons in my another hand. Put them together. We get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 crayons. 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Answer 5. Okay, do you understand it?
Teacher Day is celebrated on 5th September. Ate Mako debut of a gay teacher. Wrote Kadvapalli Dada Kittan. Good teacher can tone communicated, written, motivated, and tone. I love my teacher Minda Ketti. Photo, I let them out today. You are my first teacher. Happy Teacher Day.
Morning, dear students. എല്ലാവർക്കും സുഖമല്ലേ? ഞാൻ ഇന്ന് കുറച്ച് കാര്യങ്ങൾ നിങ്ങളടുത്ത് പറഞ്ഞു തരാൻ പോവുകയാണ്. ഇന്നത്തെ ദിവസത്തിന്റെ പ്രത്യേകത എന്താണെന്ന് അറിയാമോ? സെപ്റ്റംബർ 5 ഇന്നാണ് അധ്യാപക ദിനം. എന്തുകൊണ്ടാണ് ഈ ദിവസം അധ്യാപക ദിനമായി ആചരിക്കുന്നതെന്ന് അറിയാമോ? ഇന്ത്യയുടെ ആദ്യത്തെ ഉപരാഷ്ട്രപതിയും രണ്ടാമത്തെ രാഷ്ട്രപതിയും ആയിരുന്ന ഡോക്ടർ എസ് രാധാകൃഷ്ണന്റെ ജന്മദിനമാണ് സെപ്റ്റംബർ 5. അദ്ദേഹത്തിന്റെ ആഗ്രഹ പ്രകാരമാണ് ഈ ദിവസം അധ്യാപക ദിനമായി ആചരിക്കുന്നത്. വിദ്യാഭ്യാസമാണ് ഏറ്റവും വലിയ സമ്പത്ത്. അക്ഷരലോകത്തേക്ക് നമ്മെ കൈപിടിച്ചുയർത്തിയ മഹാരഥന്മാർക്കായ ഒരു ദിനം സെപ്റ്റംബർ 5. ഇന്നിന്റെ ക്ലാസ് മുറികളിലാണ് നാളത്തെ ഇന്ത്യ. നിങ്ങൾ കേട്ടിട്ടില്ലേ? എന്നേക്കും വളരുന്ന ആർമിന്റെ വിത്തുകൾ പാകുന്നവരാണ് അധ്യാപകർ. മാതാപിതാ ഗുരു ദൈവം എന്നല്ലേ പറയാറുള്ളത്? മാതാവിനെയും പിതാവിനെയും ഗുരുവിനെയും ദൈവത്തെ പോലെ കാണണം. മാതാപിതാക്കൾ കുട്ടികൾക്ക് ജീവിതം നൽകുമ്പോൾ അധ്യാപകർ കുട്ടികൾക്ക് ജീവിക്കാനുള്ള കലയാണ് നൽകുന്നത്. ഓരോ കുട്ടിയെയും സമൂഹത്തിൽ നന്മകൾ ചെയ്യുന്ന ഒരു നല്ല വ്യക്തിയായി മാറ്റുന്നതിൽ അധ്യാപകർക്കുള്ള പങ്ക് വളരെ വലുതാണ്. ഒരു അധ്യാപികയാകാൻ കഴിഞ്ഞതിൽ എനിക്ക് വളരെ അധികം സന്തോഷവും അഭിമാനവും ഉണ്ട്. ലോകത്തുള്ള എല്ലാ അധ്യാപകർക്കും എന്റെ അധ്യാപക ദിനാശംസ നേരുന്നു. Thank you, students.
Good morning, everyone. I am a teacher and I am proud of myself. I love to think about my students' future 24/7. Even in this pandemic, like COVID-19 can't stop me. Yes, my workload increased due to online classes. But I am happy to see my students daily. What I wanted in return is respect and support from the society. I salute other teachers like me who are popping up in difficult times and shaping young minds. Thank you.
Good morning, students. Did you finish your maths homework? Yes, very good. Students, now I am going to ask the tables. Are you ready? Yes, very good. Ivan, stand up, say the table of two.
Happy Teachers Day to all my dear teachers of Infant Jesus Convent IC School.
Be the young one for now. మనకి చుట్టూ పక్కల సరా పేరుంది బేబీ, నాకు సరే కన్న పిల్ల నువ్వు ఎక్కంటారే లారీలకి వచ్చేతారే, నువ్వంటే సచ్చిపోతారే.
చూపుల కొరేటు మాటల కొరేటు డబ్బుల కొరేటు నడుము కొరేటు కుట్టక కావాలంటే ఇస్తాను పెట్టు.
Make him whistle like a missile, bomb, bomb. Every time I show up, blow up, boom. This beat got me feeling like
바람처럼 스쳐가는 흔한 인연이 아니게 많은 말은 필요 없어 지금 너의 곁에 나를 내려가줘
Make him whistle like a missile, bomb, bomb. Every time I show up, blow up, boom.
You can reciprocate. I got delicious taste. You need a woman's touch in your place. Just protect her and keep her safe. Baby, worship my hips and waist. So fill my name with grace. I touch your soul when you hear me say, boy, let me be a woman.
Let me be a woman.
Happy Teachers Day to my dear teachers.
Happy Teachers Day.
Happy Teachers Day to our dear teachers.
Happy Teachers Day to my dear teachers.